multimillionaire Claire McCaskill and her private plane.
Normal people can afford it.
Out of touch with Missouri.